up about 2 a.m. And I didn't know what it meant. I ain't tell your mom, because your mom probably been jumping in the room. But I see twins.
Yeah!
He was like, what?
He was like, what?
Listen, the reason why I can say anything, because initially I thought it was 2 a.m. Then the Lord actually gave me, when I hugged you this morning for the third time, he said, I'm not talking about 2 human babies.
No.
I'm talking about 1 human baby. And the next one is going to be your real estate business.
Come on, Jesus. Yeah. Same time.
Both of these babies are going to come to the earth with an assignment. And it's going to take a level of faith for you to work both of them out. But they're coming simultaneously. So just like you preparing your body for the natural baby, y'all need to start preparing your business. Because when it comes out, it's going to be a launch and not a start. When a lot of people are fighting for clients, you have to turn clients away. While everybody else is trying to keep the crowd in the barrel, somehow God's going to allow your baby to come as a top. So you won't supersede and skip right over folks. That's going to dip in the way. So somebody shout twins. Twins. I want Jesus in my life. God, in the evening, you allow me as a father and a pastor to see certain things about her life. I thank you, God, that from this place today, there is preparation as they go into the next season of their lives. As they're preparing for both these babies to be birthed. God, I pray now that you give them wisdom that allows them now to move forward in their future. God, I think you're right now that even if you allow their marriage to be on display, that these twins will be on display. The natural baby that's coming to the earth and the business. God, I think you're right now that even as Tim is furthering his career, given the grace, God, as he continues to walk out smooth as his desire is to be the best provider possible. His desire is to be the best husband and the best father. God, I think you're right now that any insecurities or fears that he has, we find those fears now in the name.